remember my last glimpse of the old mansion engulfed in flames. Just as Jennifer and I had escaped its fate, I sensed that Roderick and Madeline, in their own way, had escaped as well. They were finally free of the torturous existence and evil curse that was the House of Usher.